time. And as always, the Lord be blessing to you. You listen prayerfully as he sings a beautiful old hymn. Come speak to your heart today.
Say.